inside large erections or that kind of thing. And I thought, well, why should men have all the buildings? So I thought, started to wonder, what would a female building be? And I decided it would be small, warm, cosy, occasionally susceptible to damp, with a lovely thatched covering. And what you've got there is you've got a what can be described as a quaint cottage. Now, has anyone here read any medieval English?
Yes.
Woo!
Yeah.
Right. Can you translate the word quaint?
No. Lined up for you, and we really want you to enjoy it and feel so, so welcome.